Hey, welcome to the Southern Apron. Today I am making loaded baked nachos, and y'all, these nachos are so delicious. Let's get into it. Now for the ingredients, you'll need your favorite chips, shredded lettuce, shredded cheddar and mozzarella cheeses, avocado sauce, your favorite salsa, chorizo, and I picked mine up from my local farmer's market, and Mexican street corn. I picked this up from Costco. Now you also need green bell pepper, tomato, jalapeno, red onion, and green onion for garnish. Preheat your oven to 375. Brown off your chorizo. You want to also go ahead and cook your Mexican street corn. Just follow the directions. Very simple. When your corn is done, be sure to set it aside. Now you want to saute your onions and your bell pepper. Add some salt and pepper. And you want to cook your vegetables until the onions are translucent. Once your chorizo is finished cooking, you want to drain it on some paper towels to get rid of the excess fat. Now it's time to build our nachos. We'll start with a layer of chips. Add a layer of mozzarella. Add a layer of shredded cheddar. Add half of your chorizo. Add half of your onions and peppers. Add half of your tomato diced. Add half of your corn and repeat these steps to add your second nacho layer. Top it off with more mozzarella cheese and bake for 20 minutes. When I tell you this dish is so delicious, my family absolutely loves when I make this for them. It has cheese and meats and vegetables on every single layer, every single bite. Now finish with your favorite toppings and enjoy. Thanks for watching today. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.